Not only did Clarissa brutally murder her father, but then she tormented her mother as to why her father wasn't there anymore. Totally heartless.